annual return form, which is to be filed by regular taxpayers once a year with all the consolidated details of outward supplies made and inward supplies received. Also, registered taxpayers whose aggregate turnover during a financial year exceeds 5 crore rupees shall furnish a self-certified reconciliation statement in form GSTR 9C. Now, in this regard, for financial year 21 and 22, the GSTN has enabled GSTR 9 and 9C form on GST portal. Hello everyone, I am Nikita Singhal from WebTel, and today we are discussing about the enablement of GSTR 9 and 9C for financial year 21-22 on GST portal. So stay tuned. GSTR 9 is basically a compilation of GSTR 1, GSTR 3B, GSTR 2A and purchase data, and it is required to be filed by the registered taxpayers except the following, that is input service distributor, a person deducting tax at source, that is TDS deductor, TCS collector, casual taxable person and a non-resident taxable person. So except all these five, all the registered taxpayers are required to file their GSTR 9. Now, the government-wide notification number 10/2022 Central Tax dated 5th July 2022 on the recommendations of the GSTN Council has exempted registered person whose aggregate turnover in the financial year 21-22 is up to Rs 2 crores from filing annual return for the said financial year. So now it becomes optional for the people, for the taxpayers whose turnover is up to Rs 2 crores to file their GSTR 9 for the financial year 21-22. Now GSTR 9C is a reconciliation statement which is to be filed on a self-certification basis by the taxpayers with a turnover exceeding Rs 5 crores in the previous financial year. Earlier, there was a requirement to get a GST audit and certification done by a CA or CMA, which now stands removed. The due date for filing GSTR 9 and 9C is December 31, 2022, and in this regard, the GSTN, that is Goods and Service Tax Network, has enabled GSTR 9 and 9C for the financial year 21-22 for filing on the GST portal. So, we should start preparing the data for filing the above said returns. Preparation of GSTR 9 and 9C can also be done through our WebGST software. That's all for today. Give a thumbs up and subscribe to our YouTube channel if you found this video helpful. Next Tuesday, we will be coming up in another interesting video to make compliances better for you. Till then, stay safe and stay tuned with us for a better compliance journey.